Specialized put in a lot of work to introduce a brand new line of BMX bikes for 2011. Take a look at where they all come from.
We're serious about performance here, and I think it's evident in every product we make, and you know, one of the ways we achieve that level of performance is through rigorous testing, you know, whether it's with the field testers and athletes, and you know, a lot of us and the product teams are avid riders and really engaged in each of the experiences we're looking to serve up and or manage. And then we have a test lab that is unparalleled in the industry in terms of the investment we've made and the amount of testing that we do. And that gives us a nice balance between real world and what the lab does. And between those two factors, we can really land on the best balance of strength, weight, stiffness, and serve up a product that we can have confidence in, as can the end user or dealer, and at the same time still try and push the envelope in terms of having the lightest weight, best performing bikes at for any given experience.
The two new bikes Specialized is introducing for 2011 are the P20 and the P20 Amateur. Take a look here as Deacon James talks you through both of the bikes.
P20, heart of that purchase is going to be in the frame. It's a butted Reynolds 520 full chromoly frame set with an integrated headset, mid-BB, integrated chain tensioning system, and removable brake bosses, guides, and stops. Very clean design, one that we're quite proud of. Super lightweight as well, right around the 5-pound mark. Front of the bike, we've got big 29x1/4-inch chromoly two-piece bars, 11 degrees back and 2 degrees up. We got a new front low drop type forged stem with CNC detail, new taper blade fork, flows into the integrated frame with a nice design on the unicrown. We've got a new double bent three-piece chromoly heat-treated, seamless drawn tube and crank set, full cartridge bearing hub set, low flange 3/8 inch axle front with a 14 mil hollow axle cartridge bearing rear, 9-tooth cog driver, and our rhythm light tires, which is a really nice versatile tire. The whole bike weighs in at about 24 pounds or just under. P20 really targets the needs of the advanced rider, and for that reason we have a slightly larger bike with a 21 inch top tube. For the younger rider, we have the P20 Amateur, which is a 20.5-inch top tube. That's a bike that's really trying to bring all the noise and bells and whistles at a more accessible price point. So we have a high 10 frame there, but it does have an integrated cartridge-bearing headset, cartridge-bearing mid-BB as well, a two-piece chromoly handlebar with 11 degrees back, 2 degrees up, and a slightly smaller 28x8-inch size. And one-piece saddle post combo, just like P20, three-piece tubular chromoly heat-treated cranks as well, a 25.9 drivetrain, and a 14 mil axle rear cassette hub, as well as our rhythm light tires. So P20 Amateur, again, really trying to bring the greatest value to that opening price point, an area where I'll admit we haven't been as competitive as we would like to have been in the past, and so we really worked hard at stepping up our game and serving up a better product with a higher performance and value proposition at that opening price point. I've been riding BMX and my whole life, and I'm just happy to see this company rally once again behind this segment, and we've got some big plans in place, whether it's you know, athlete related or flow programs, you know, alignment with web communications. We're going to be a player. We're coming back. You know, we've been a strong force before. We took a little hiatus, I'll say, but we're back, and we have big plans in place, and we're working as hard as ever on this product line and putting the same level of energy into this segment as you would expect to see us put anywhere in our company's product line. It's an exciting time for this company, for this brand. It's a real exciting time for me because I get to see a lot of push where my passion lies. And so, you know, all those things together, just, you know, just wait and see, but we're coming.
For more information on these bikes and everything else Specialized currently has going on, check out their website at www.specialized.com.